It is an insult to me for a serious bodybuilder to arrive at my gym for advanced tuition and be fat. So many men and women are sent to me by the movie studios with the accompanying request that I get their star in shape. Sometimes I'm expected to accomplish positive results in as little as 5 days. With experienced bodybuilders, I lose my patience when it comes to fat. Typically, I receive thousands of letters from would-be Mr. Olympia enthusiasts. They claim to have read all my articles, courses, and instruction manuals, and beg me to let them train in my gym in North Hollywood. Although I do have much success with many people who put their faith in my training methods, it often happens that they are less than honest with themselves at the start. Frequently, they arrive totally unfamiliar with my training methods and downright fat. If a guy is really keen on getting the most out of my bodybuilding methods, the least he can do is turn up for his training in reasonable shape. It is an insult to me for a serious bodybuilder to arrive at my gym for advanced tuition and be fat. It's like reporting for ski jumping classes without being able to ski.